What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? I have a present from Kelly that I am going to debox. Not unbox, but debox. I already opened it, but I thought I would show you it and play with it a little bit. So, I'm fucking sick of people judging how we live our lives, alright? We open our Christmas presents as soon as they come. It's like Christmas every day in this house. We got boxes everywhere. They keep coming. And we unbox the presents early. It's the holiday season, man. Why are we gonna wait for a freaking day? Jesus' birthday? Why the fuck do we gotta wait to celebrate his birthday, man? Another, you know, my mom had this little happy birthday, like, banner thing. It was like a, you know, it said happy birthday, and she hung it up between two doors, between the kitchen and my living room, and she would say happy birthday to Jesus. So, I don't know. Maybe I'm worried because my mom's a weirdo, too. Anyways, ta-da! It is a balance board, as seen in Woody's video with Colin. So I saw that, and I was like, that's pretty cool. I want one of these. So basically, you just balance on this. And one of the things that I take pride in, look, I'm representing old school here with the man. See the Man Cakes t-shirt? Like it's 2009. One thing that I really pride myself on skateboarding is that I can balance, right? I really like the balance, and I do this in my house anyways, right? I balance all the time, and I think it ruins the floor a little bit. So I'll be inside skateboarding just on two wheels, popping a wheelie, popping a molly, and having a great time. So, she got me one of these because they're freaking cool, and they're a lot of fun, and it kind of works out your core and stuff, and I find it a lot of fun. And kind of challenging, too. So, you know what I hate? Every time it fucking snows, it'll snow, it'll snow like 2 inches, and then it'll snow another 2 inches, and then I gotta shovel, and then then it snows another freaking 2 inches, and it keeps on fucking shoveling, and I can't focus on and talking and balancing at the same time. No one fucking judge me on my balance, alright? I'm on carpet, man. Everyone has a fucking opinion. And I'm sick of it sometimes. On the fucking comment section, always judging me and shit. This ain't American Idol, bitch. I don't need your fucking opinions. On my pajamas. Why do you wear pajamas all the time? Because I fucking can. Alright, they said this is a trick to do. I never tried this. I might fucking break this light behind me. But I'm going to try a trick. Alright, I'm going to try something. It's called a lesbian sex change. Alright, let's try this. Wait, we need this in the middle. Hold on. We're gonna end it with this. Hoo-yah! Gotta pop a kickflip in this bitch. We're gonna try it one more time. You ever do that? One more time? That's how I get locked up, man. One more time. You can fucking go to jail. Oh, shit. Okay, sex change. Hoo-yah!